Cool. All right. Next up is from Sexy Bone Friend.
Sexy Bone Friend. Yeah. So this little structure here, it's 9x3x12. So it's fairly compact, actually. And it does 20 modular frames per minute. And I think that's great. Like on the Epic stream where I did my, you know, we showcased the massive modular frame factory that does 60, so three times that. But the amount of space that I used was huge. Like, I think it was more than three times the amount of space that this uses for sure. Yeah. So I think this looks pretty good. Chase lives in an IKEA showroom. No. Gosh, mom.
It is clever to do the, because it's got, they got like the sandwich layers as well. I don't know if that saves a lot of space. Maybe it does. Because it does take up like, you run the like the conveyor belts where your machines are. So I guess that's clever.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, like if you took those layers and put them side by side, I think it would end up taking up more space than, you know, like a wider volume probably.
Yeah. Clever. Yeah. Clever.
Yeah. Super good. Good stuff.